In 2012, the war in Syria had begun. I was in the city of Douma, which was against the Syrian regime. I was also studying at a training hospital in Damascus. After finishing the nursing course, we opened a medical center providing field humanitarian aid. While I was providing aid in Douma, we were bombed, even though we were wearing medical vests and first aid badges. I believe they used to strike us intentionally. That was when I was injured. Being hurt was very hard for me, being an athlete and a coach. Losing my foot and injuring the other one, my spirits were low. The reason I came back to martial arts, despite what I've been through, was the challenge. I'm challenging myself and the people around me who told me that I'm disabled and won't be able to fight again. I always said that disability is in the mind. Anything is possible. I'll prove them wrong. I'll train, compete, and win again. God willing, I will be stronger than before. We all have our ups and downs. You just need to keep the faith. Sometimes I wonder what would have happened if I'd left my country and gone to Europe. Maybe my life and my career would have taken a different path. I was the champion of West Asia. I got an offer and it was tempting, but no one in my family wanted to leave our country. I guess this is my destiny. Maybe now I can be an inspiration for others who are in a worse situation. I see other athletes in wheelchairs and I thank God for what I can do. I'm still able to run, to fight and compete.